say last night at 55th Street and 1st Avenue, 20 pounds of pure heroin were purchased. The heroin, with a street value of $20 million, happened to be sold to an undercover agent.
Links a major heroin trafficking conspiracy with organized crime.
Everybody RTC.